guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be doing a massive Shein summer haul. I'm so super duper excited to be trying on all these super cute Shein clothes. Okay, girls, I'm so excited for summer as well. I got some really cute goodies and I can't wait for y'all to see, so y'all can look really cute, fly and decked out for summer as well, just like me. And make sure that you're vacation ready, because with them vaccines coming out, we all gonna be outside. Okay, I'm so super duper excited to get into this haul. I haven't done a haul in forever, so yeah, let's just get straight into this. If you guys want to get any of these clothes, my promo code TonyBryce15 for 15% off your next purchase. But without further ado, let's try on these cute clothes. So let's get into this. We got like 20 items in here, so we gotta go into this really quick. All right, y'all, so first thing I got were these brown kind of like travel pants. They are super cute, not pants, shorts. Super cute, super comfortable. They hug on my waist really, really well. They are a little bit above my knee. I hope you guys could see. But yeah, these are really, really cute. I've been wanting like a style like this forever. And yeah, they're super comfortable. They're like this denim wash jeans. The quality is really, really good. And I'm in love with these. They're so cute. So I'm gonna give these definitely a 9 out of 10, not a 10 out of 10. Because there were these other ones I wanted a little bit more. But these ones are really cute as well. Let's get into the next outfit. All right, guys, so next thing I got was this kind of like pink, purplish, and white pencil skirt. I thought it was super cute for the summer, and like it's past my knees a little bit. Very adorable. It looks so cute on me. I'm definitely in love with it. And yeah, I wanted this because I wanted something a little bit different for when I am just going out, maybe for like a little bit of like a picnic day or something. But it's so cute. This is definitely a 10 out of 10. I like it. It actually looks way better than I expected it to. Like, I'm in love with it. I like how it's like a little bit loose around the knee, so it's like comfortable to walk still, but it's still like tight enough that it still looks kind of sexy, should I say. But yeah, this is really, really cute, and I like this skirt a lot. All right, y'all, so next thing we have are these flared, I guess brown little pants. These pants are so cute. They're very long, so I'm probably gonna wear like heels with them, but guys, I'm in love with these. I've been trying to get my hands on these for months, and yes, like, girl, these come in like so many different colors. I think they come in black, brown, and I think white. I'm not sure, don't quote me on that, but definitely brown and black. And I saw a lot of people have the black, and I already have a bunch of black pants, so I want to get the brown. And child, I am not disappointed. These are so freaking cute. They hug your body so nice. They're probably a little bit better if you're taller. I'm sure. I'm only 5'2", so I'm probably gonna have to wear heels with these. But guys, these are so freaking cute. Like, tell me I'm not lying. Like, woo, child, these are really, really cute. I like these a lot. I'm in love. All right, guys, so next up we have this crochet styled crop top that you tie around. Not crochet, knit. Yeah, crochet, knit-ish. I think it's the same thing. I have this little brown shirt. It's so cute. I don't think I tied it in the back correctly. Like, it's a little loose back here and I knotted it a bit, but so comfortable, so freaking cute. Like, I love this thing. It is adorable and it looks so good on my body. Like, I am so ready for summer. This is really, really cute. Comfortable, unique. I really like it, and I love the colors against my skin tone. This is definitely a 10 out of 10. Okay, girlfriend, looking cute, and it matches my little pantsy, okay? Period. All right, y'all, so we have on, I have on the second shirt, not second, is this my second shirt? I think so, but this is super cute. I think this is supposed to come with a chain that like looped around, but the chain didn't come with. I don't know if the chain was sold separately, but it basically was just a big wrap they gave me, and then I tied it this way. So you could tie it any way you want. Still cute, but a little bit of false advertising. But I really, really like it, because I probably wouldn't have gotten it if I didn't know there was a chain, because I have a shirt similar to this. But honestly, it's a really adorable shirt still. It's like this picnic-y color, yellow-orange, but I like it. It looks good on me, but just off the basis of false advertising, I'm gonna have to give it a 7 out of 10. But it's really cute, and I kind of like really like it. I'm glad I bought it still, even though it is the style that I was not trying to get again, but very cute. Okay, like it. Okay, guys, next up I have on this black crop top, and it's really cute. There's little ties in the back. Like, there's a little bit of space, but I didn't tie the top tight enough, and I can't because I keep trying to tie it and it's just not tying correctly. But this is what it looks like in the back. So adorable. I absolutely adore this top. Really simple, but that's what I love. Y'all know I love basics, because basics always look really cute because you can pair it with anything. So this is definitely a 10 out of 10. Really cute, functional. I don't feel like any boobies are gonna be falling out. Very, very comfortable. So this is definitely a 10 out of 10. And yeah, that's all I really can say about it. And the material is really good too. So yeah. All right, guys, so next thing I have on is this black 2000 shirt. Now I'm gonna bring the camera down a little bit so y'all can see the full effect. And my pants are only unzipped. I'm cut, so I'm covering right here, so y'all get the full effect of the shirt. So give me one sec. All right, girls, look at this shirt. This is such a cute little 2000s vibe shirt. I had to get it because it reminded me of the early 2000s. I love the halter style, and then it's like a big slit. I think I'd probably see myself wearing this with like high-waisted jeans. I am in love with this shirt. It is so cute and exactly what I expected. And then the back kind of is like split too. Is the back split? I don't know, but the back is cute as well. Like, this is such a cute little top. Highly recommend y'all get it. Okay, so it's 10 out of 10. Very, very, very cute. I hope y'all can see the whole thing. I can't even see. I don't have my glasses on, but I'm hoping y'all can see the whole thing so y'all get the full effect like me. Okay. All right, guys. So paired with this shirt, I have these shorts. So these shorts look way different than the picture, if I'm being honest. I thought they'd be a little bit longer, but they just like generic shorts. So they're all right. False advertising. I'm not giving it a 6 out of 10. Like, they're not horrible, but I would never have purchased these. Had I known they would look like this, I would have like just supplemented it for something else. But they're not horrendous. They're fine. They're just regular shorts. I can't complain, but I was definitely hoping for something a little bit different. But it is what it is. It's okay. Alright guys, so next up I have on this super cute top. I love this top. It is so unique. So it's like a satin material top with a like kind of diagonal dash down to it with the cloth. And it's literally so freaking cute. Y'all can't really like tell its full potential to have on these little gray shorts. But y'all, this is to die for. It's so unique, so cute. Definitely gives a little bit of 2000s vibes, like early 2000s. I'm in love with it. This is definitely a 10 out of 10. It was a little complicated to put on at first, but once I got the hang of it, it was good. There's a zipper on the side, and then you tie the straps to your liking. So whether you want more cleavage or less, that's how you tie it up. I probably would tie it a little bit looser. I feel like it would like, I kind of wanted to have like a falling in between like that, but super cute. I don't know how the camera is showing it, but in person it's to die for, and I'm in love. Woo, child. Yes. So next we have on this crisscross cheetah print top. Oh my word, this is so cute. Gives me definitely vacation vibes. I am in love with this top. Like I said, I already had once. I have another top like this, all black. Then I have this one. Now I have another one. But these styles are so cute. And the best thing about tops like this is that you could style it however you want. But I really like this crisscross style. It's really, really cute. And it just gives me super vacation vibes. The material is so soft, great quality. Definitely a 10 out of 10. I love this top. Like, it is to die for. Okay. Super cute. All right, guys. So next we have on this really cute halter style top. As y'all can see, I clearly have got a lot of like halter style tops. I love the style. It is really cute. So it's kind of like a diamond. Yeah, it's like a diamond the way it's shaped, and it's really adorable. Definitely summer vibes. I love the color against my skin. Of course, I'm really into like browns now, so it's really, really cute and comfortable. Definitely a 10 out of 10. I like it a lot. It's comfortable. It was a little hard to put on at first, but once I saw the picture, I was like, okay, that's how you put it on. But yes, I really like it. I could probably tie this a little bit tighter. I know some girls said you may need a bra with this, but I don't think you're gonna need a bra. Like, I'm dancing, I'm shaking, and I'm good, okay? Nothing coming out of here, so really cute. Here's the back. I could probably tie a little bit tighter, but overall, I really do love this shirt. It's really cute, so yeah, 10 out of 10. All right, guys, so next thing I got was this really cute 90s styled cropped, like, t-shirt. What do you call this? Like a t-shirt type style, well, collared t-shirt, I don't know, but it's like this knit material and it's so cute. I absolutely adore this. The color is like a cream color, creamish white, and I like it a lot. Like, so this, it comes right underneath my cleavage, okay, and then it's tied in the back and it has like this little oval thing in the back. The only thing I'll complain about is that the stitching is kind of messed up right here, but I think I get that fixed. I would, if I like purchase this on my own, I make it a bigger deal. But I know I'll probably send it back because it's definitely malfunctioned a little bit. But I could just put a little stitch through here and it'll be good. My mom does all that stitching stuff. So this is really, really cute. Like, I love the style. Definitely cannot wait to put like a really cute outfit together with this little shirt. And yeah, love it. Did I break my nail while trying on clothes? I definitely did. I have to glue this sucker back on. But I have on this super cute crisscross styled crop top. Absolutely love it. It's simple, it's beautiful against my skin color, and I'm in love with it. So I can't really say much about it. The material is good, it's comfortable. I don't feel like anything around here is gonna be falling out, so I could wear this comfortably without thinking about that or worrying about that, because worrying about that is so annoying. But very, very cute. I like it. Very simple, could pair this basically with anything, and I'm in love with it. Very, very cute. All right, guys, next thing I got was this bandana style top. So cute. It has like shapes on it, and I like it a lot. I think it's really cute, simple, it's comfortable, nothing's gonna be falling out. I always test that out first because I'm gonna be thinking about it all night and be self-conscious if I have a top on that is gonna be having my girls falling out. That's just not a good time, okay? No one has to worry about that because it has like a little spandex part where it's stretchy and you're good. But I really like this. diagonal style at the bottom, like a triangle style. And I like it. Very cute. Can't complain. And it's definitely a winner. All right, on to the next, y'all. You gotta get out of these clothes. All right, guys. So next thing I have on is this florally. Is this florals, I think? But it's another like similar styled crop top. Very cute. I love the style. The straps are like a little bit loose, but I feel like I could tighten these up because it's like super like, it's strings in the background. So there's strings in the back. So I think I definitely could work with that, but I just do not have the time to be putting it on and off, but I really like the material. It looks really good against my skin. Like I said, skin color and like what you wear really matters. Cause I feel like certain colors look better on different skin tones. Certain colors will bring out your skin tone more if you wear it. So reds, oranges, yellows on my skin tone always look really, really good. And like this is like a reddish pink and has some dashes of yellow. So it looks really cute and very summery. And I'm in love with it. Like I can't, this is really cute. Like it's adorable. I hope that with the strings, I can like tie it in the back tighter so that it's not falling off like this. But so freaking cute. Love it. Ladies, the summer is ours with Shein, okay? The summer will be ours. We are gonna look freaking great. Look at this shirt on me. I look damn good, okay? Like, let's be real. I love this. I love the style. It's so cute, so comfortable. I love this. This shirt comes in so many different colors, so y'all have a free-for-all. I love it. I have to get white because I want to feel like, you know, a little milk chocolate dud baby, okay? So cute and adorable. I'm in love with this. 10 out of 10. Girl, I don't know why I feel like I'm on a freaking date right now, even though nobody wants me right now. But it's so cute. I'm in love with this. Oh my God. Like, this is gonna be so excited for summer and just going to New York for dinner and lunch. Oh my God. So cute. Okay. I'm in love. I'm very, very much in love. Okay. Y'all, this dress is everything. It hugs me like a glove. I look so cute. It is clearly a little bit cheaply made because right here you could tell someone cut it with scissors, like this little hole, but you can't tell from far away. And I am in love with it. I don't know if y'all could see like where it falls, but it falls like right above the knee. No, not right above the knee. It's shorter than above the knee, but it's like a nice length. Let me try and bring it down a little bit so y'all can see better. Okay. But this dress is to die for. So cute, so sexy. I love it. I'm look so good. It just matches my once again, my skin tone. I'm like obsessed with my skin color. I love how like my skin, I just love the brownness of it. And everything just looks amazing on it, okay? I love the back, so freaking cute. I'm in love with it. This dress is very flattering, but for me, with the girls though, I think it's gonna be a little bit hard. Maybe if I like loosen it up a little bit, but I have like a slightly bigger chest, so probably like a C. I've been wanting a dress like this forever, and it looks amazing on me, so. 10 out of 10. All right, let's get onto the last piece of clothing. I think it's a skirt, and then we're done because, girl, I'm tired. I've been trying on everything, so let's do this. All right, y'all, so now we have on this little cute brown mini skirt. Very simple. I just wanted some more skirts, especially like tight ones that didn't have a lot going on, and this is everything. It looks so good on me, flatters my body very nicely. Very, very cute. 10 out of 10. I like it. I love it. It's cute, and it does what it has to do, so yeah. All right, y'all, so that is the end of this video. I have been filming this for like almost over an hour. I got so many cute clothes, but that means that y'all get so many cute clothes too, because y'all see how they fit on me and how they would probably fit on you if you are about my size. I am a size small and everything. I'm 5'2 and I'm about 120 pounds. So that's just a little bit of an idea of what it looks like, but they're all really cute. There's nothing in this collection that I hated. My least favorite is probably the shorts that I thought were gonna be a different style, but everything else looks so freaking good. It's so cute. If y'all will look really cute for summer 2021, use my promo code TonyBryce15 for 15% off your next purchase, so y'all can look cute but also have some amazing savings as well. And yeah, if y'all like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below what your favorite piece of clothing was, and are y'all ready for summer 2021? Are we ready to pounce back after summer 2020 was a little bit of a drab? I had a good summer. I was at the beach a lot, but I wasn't able to fulfill my whole summer. But yeah, I love you all so, so, so very much. And I will see you all in my next video. Love you guys. Bye. Mwah.